the ordeal. Now, obviously, yesterday we headed here from Cobram, and along the way we just randomly stumbled across the Big Cherry, and there's a cherry orchard, and we never would have picked that it was run by two Italian brothers. And we thought, you know what, let's get out the camera, let's meet these guys, let's share their story with Australia. This is what happened. I'm here with Luca and Joe in Wyuna at the Big Cherry. Hey guys.
Hi, how are you?
How are you going, Sam?
Great. Where is it?
It's in Wyuna.
Yeah, where's the cherry? The big one?
Right behind us, Big Kev.
Oh, right. Okay. No, it's just that I've seen the big strawberry and it was a lot bigger.
Well, yeah, but this is a cherry, a strawberry.
All right, no need to get defensive. So two brothers living kind of in the middle of nowhere with a big cherry. How did this come to be your existence?
Drove in and just bought the place. That was it. I'm the boss. I'm the oldest brother.
Is it hard to meet a wife in this area?
Oh, I got rid of mine three.
I was married and don't want to go there again.
It's better living a single life. Yeah. In a little hamlet town like this.
What sort of a woman are you looking for?
A Miranda Kerr that cooks and cleans.
You can't top that, can you?
No, I can't. Anybody will have me, I suppose.
That was, honestly, we had no idea what we were going to stumble across there, but they're the type of characters that you meet on your drive around this beautiful country. And Miranda Kerr, if you're watching, Kerry is a celebrant, and we're only down the road. Oh. Are you willing to do that wedding if Miranda's interested?
Absolutely. It would be my honour and pleasure. Thank you.
Well, what do you reckon, guys? Another sunrise wedding? Are you keen?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Miranda
would drop
the billionaire in a flash for those.
Well, she's a country girl, isn't she?
She's a gutter, and I'm sure she would cook and clean for
That's
all
right.
day.
Yeah. What an
because
offer.
What a...
You don't get one of those every day, do you?
Get the moustache thrown
like
in.
That. Well, that was fascinating.
Yeah. Girls be looking like Debbie Fly. I pimp to the beat, walking down the street in my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out when I walk on by.
Girl, look at that body.
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 I
work out when I'm
Let me tell you about our journey. Met two Italian brothers at the Big Cherry, that's where they were. And the one without a shirt, he told me that he's gonna marry Miranda Kerr. Yeah, hear back from her people though. Where are we guys? Sing along, here we go.
Moana!
Nice and loud, like you mean it, all right. Come on.
Moana!
Yeah, one more time, here we go.
I'm the boss, boss.
What sort of a woman are you looking for?
A Miranda Kerr that cooks and cleans.
I love preparing meals for my husband and my son. It's really a great time for us to spend together as a family, and we have a great time doing so. I love cooking healthy, nutritious meals. I have a few recipes that both my husband and my son enjoy, which is my